Hi, I'm Aparna Reddy from GVK Biosciences. I came here to talk about bridging the gap between the campus and the corporate, which Thank You Teacher has organized. It's such a nice initiative which they have started, and I think this should go a long way. It shouldn't stop here because there are a lot of inputs from a lot of keynote speakers, the corporate speakers. I think they have to consolidate all this feedback and then try and develop a unique program where they can ensure the students get the best of the trainings to get employable. I wish Thank You Teacher all the very best because they have come with such a nice platform of bringing the government, the corporates on one platform. It can be definitely implemented because there are a lot of regulatory things also which should fall in place, not only from the college level. I think it has to be from the school level itself, because a student has to be nurtured right from the schooling. It's not only from the college. Normally, you know, whenever we start doing any event or start talking about any event of bridging the gap, we generally talk about taking into consideration the engineering students. But I think it should be even before getting into an engineering, we should try and start something doing very unique, not just memorizing techniques. We have to ensure more of informal learning to the students right from thinking. That thinking capacity has to be inculcated right from the schooling age. And I think, yes, there are a lot of feedback which has been given, a lot of inputs which have been given, which Thank You Teacher can really take and ensure that they build some courses, curriculums, ensure that development happens. And I'm sure, yeah, they will do it.